Or better yet, are y'all ready to flip the United States of America blue? I don't need to remind y'all because I think you know. What is happening in Washington, D.C. is not normal. There is nothing normal about what we see happening in the White House. He ain't normal. There's a lot about him that ain't normal. But importantly, and I mean this with all sincerity, this is not who we are as a country. We're not a country that divides people off of the way we look, the language we speak, our country of orientation, who we love. That isn't who we are. And y'all, that's not who Florida is. And that's why we have got to get our act together in this state and get busy flipping Florida blue. Flipping Florida blue is to show up and to show out and tell our elected officials from Washington, D.C. to Tallahassee, Florida to down the street that we have the power to put them in office and the power to take them out. Right? We the people. So today I came down here to Miami-Dade, Florida to share with you and our partners and so many others that we are going to make a commitment that all that we went through, all that we work for, the 70,000 volunteers who organized on our behalf across the state, the over million cell phone conversations that we opened up two-way communication with, the 4 million plus voters that we received, the people who care deeply about this state, that collectively we are going to commit ourselves to registering and engaging 1 million voters between now and 2020's presidential election.